Greetings, hello, and welcome back to some more Nova Terra mission and a tiny, tiny map.
Confirm signal uplink. Strike team is in position near the terror site. Awaiting confirmation.
Good old Portent. Solid copy,
big guy. Strike one has been given the green light. Your highest priority is to protect those civilians.
I disagree with Bradford. The highest priority is to get out of this mess alive. Well, that's... This is a little bit of a... I like to call it clown car map. So on the one hand, I'm looking at this. This looks like a good scouting spot. On the other hand, I really want to throw a battle scanner. Because that saves civilian life. Then again, who cares about civilian lives? I mean, I care about civilian lives, but just not that much.
Solid copy, Commander.
I like pod deployment in Longwa. It's like, okay, yeah, we'll make sure no pod has line of sight to your landing zone. Okay, what's that? That's chrysalids, and that's chrysalids. Gonna get ready for a few overwatches or something like that.
I'm on it, Commander. I'm on the move.
On overwatch. Heading to that location. Eyes peeled, Commander.
I mean, they might have a lightning reflex or two. That's a
aye, Commander.
Some risk I'm willing to take.
Roger that. Scanning.
I really don't want to sit on these cars.
Affirmativo in copertura.
I've got my eyes on.
Okay. Very surprised if they didn't activate just now. And they probably run past Paul and then that activates that other chrysalid group in the back. Oh no, they run away first. That's nice.
Hostile contact confirmed.
Don't shoot the lightning reflex guy. Wait, no, hit the lightning reflex guy. Yes, yes. Don't shoot the landing
again next time.
You shouldn't be like. Don't look at the civilian like that. Gonna scare him. Oh, come on. That looked like a clear hit to me. You're a big one. Hive Queen, huh? Okay, let's shred that. What do you see? Hive Queen? Zombie? You see those guys in the back. How about we give you some shredding?
Bring in the pain.
Zombie Fortress Events. Okay, that means a motion track and throw a battle scanner to see what's happening back here and what kind of stumpy we're dealing with.
Guide on AO.
I Okay, Seekers, more chrysalids. Hmm. Alright, alright. That we have good shots on those guys. Since they're shredded, we should be able to end the zone all of them.
Heading there now.
Probably gonna, you know, one for all and all of that.
Moving to position. Got it.
Okay, that certainly helps. We saved one.
E a terra.
I'm rolling.
Roger that. Scanning.
Okay, so we can move forward.
Use me for cover. Packed online.
Do that, do that.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Bring you up a little bit.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Okay. Seek is gonna seek. Okay, they activate. Very similar to the other group. Like, the lightning reflex guy comes running at me, and the others are running in the opposite direction.
Shot wide.
Oh, running dry.
Lightning reflexes is stupid.
Target still up.
On enemies. I mean, I all like reserves. It on my guys, but I think. Oh. I didn't see the red reinforcement flare. So they just teleported in some. And why exactly am I getting revealed, you know? Oh, my high cover is just gone. Sure. Sending some good vibes that way. Now I might as well just stay where I am. Hidden from that.
Locked and loaded.
Don't think I can do much against those guys though. Can try to get a grenade or two in. Yeah, let's see. Oh, even that little cover here is gone. There's a little bit of millimeter. Now there is a risk when hitting these chrysalids that I might hit that civilian. Just a very small risk if that happened. Just have to aim it the right way so I don't hit him. See, there was no warning, so I shouldn't hit the... Oh no, he died. There's no way to avoid that. Anyway,
heading for that location.
Loot old switcheroo here. That's not what I wanted to see.
Mi muovo.
See? That grenade does not hit any civilian. Can't explain that.
Granata lanciata.
Okay, you see that guy. You can then clean out 4 lids. Got 6 active though. Okay, Doc kills that one. We in the zone, that guy and those 3. That leaves, I think, one there over there, which we can't do anything about. And that gives Jet the option to reload and overwatch.
Heading there now. Bye bye.
Just need to be careful not to hit the wrong target here. Like that. That would be the wrong target. That definitely the wrong target. Okay, I don't see that our chrysalid. I disagree.
Moving.
Biggest problem, if the sector pods really come, is that Duffy is a little bit in the back. But if I'm lucky, then the sector pods just teleport in here, because that's what they do today.
I'm ready.
So then she's in range. That would be the best thing that could happen to her. I'm not being serious, by the way, game. I'm just... Okay, Seekers are gone. That's good. Sector pods are... Just stationary pod. No need to move, no need to teleport. They are moving, but not activating. Maybe. Phew. I think I want to keep an eye on everything that's happening here.
Incoming signal from Barb Scanner.
Yeah, I could take shots, but I really want to move Duffy up a little bit. Looks like trouble.
Okay.
It's not the best shot I ever took. You also don't have Ranger, so this shot will not be much better. But you know what?
Negative damage.
As long as I can hit one of these shots, then I can probably in the zone that thing. That's all I need here.
That's affirmative.
Okay, so what kind of decent position can we get where we hopefully will get some shots against sector ports when they activate? I think probably this is not the worst.
Affirmative.
I mean, it's half cover, that's not great, but.
Location confirmed.
Got it covered. Weapon systems ready.
Do we reload or do we overwatch? Let's reload you, reload you. And reload you, do we? I mean, we've dealt with all the chrysalids that I see on the map right now, so I think I could do one of my mostly useless pre-smokes here.
Clouds away.
Yeah, it's like the most boring drinking game of this campaign. Take a drink each time such a pre-smoke was actually useful.
It's killing time.
Most of the time what happens is then, oh, he smoked, and they move in the opposite direction. Okay, that's that exit group we were hearing. Don't want to run into them to activate them. Just gonna say that right away. And the other thing is, we probably want you. Do I want to keep the metal scanned or do I want to move closer so I can get a gas grenade off? Once they activate. Yeah, let's bring you closer.
Ready to engage.
On the move.
Got my eyes, Iguardia.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Ooh, running through this circle here.
Ready to engage.
It's killing time.
Overwatch, aye aye.
Okay, if I had rockets, I would so fire a rocket into them right now. Wouldn't even think twice about that. So, yeah, they're gonna just overwatch in place. That's very unfortunate. Okay, you know what? Now I need to scan.
Eyes in the sky.
Okay. So you don't actually have shots on the sector pods right now. Because if I had them in range to suppress them after activating, I would do it, but not like this time. We're gonna do one more overwatching turn.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Got it covered. Fatemi
Soto. On overwatch.
I'm thinking the Seekers will probably activate this turn. No. Oh my, what a coincidence! Just as I was getting in range with my LMG. How'd that happen? Nobody can explain that. I mean, they were a mobile pod the whole time, what was I expecting? This time I'm not gonna hit that civilian human thing there. Man, well, what? Where are they flying? Don't want that, don't want that. You know, that might actually have opened up some line of sight for Daffy. Hey, here's an idea. I could now AoE suppress and that pulls the other... No. We're not doing that again.
Negative damage.
Actually, yeah, let's kill that guy. Never mind. Okay, that's a no. That's a no, no. That's a hell no. Looks like I don't have a shot. What's left? Three Seekers. One, two. Who the F knows where the last one went?
Moving out.
Sto muovendo.
Can we get a kill on this guy? Well, not like that.
Adjusting sights.
Heading out.
Someone's doing all the work here. We need to get a new chassis. This one's gonna be broken from all the lifting.
Take cover here. Reloaded.
Ready or rock.
Roger that. Scanning.
Okay, so we've got two seekers where we don't really know. Well, two seekers alive, one completely unaccounted for right now. Somewhat unaccounted for. Really wondering if I just want to do the same thing now with the exhaust pod, throw a grenade in them, into the middle, and then see how they like that. More two battle scanners as well. Keep an eye on the situation here.
Scanner's up and running.
Alternatively, how about I just shoot those guys?
Pop and smoke.
Target in range.
Didn't even crit. A little bit lame, what the position that they took there. I think if I move like 3 tiles closer, can totally blow up this on the high ground here. And then I no longer see them. No, I do. When I see the seeker. But I really don't want to see those drones. So let's come like here.
On my way. Hostiles spotted.
Nope, 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 that's not what I wanted. I made an oopsie.
X-ray neutralized. Ammo out.
Okay, that's
cover
fine.
Here.
Oh, look in here. Totally run and gun that, and probably die in the process to the sector parts. Nah, they won't have. Well, they might kill me here. Oh no, they'll kill me if I run that way. Could move there. Here's the question, can we reach it? Can't reach that, but maybe I can just command you back. All feels a little bit like overkill just to kill that one exalt guy. Maybe we can just like drop a grenade on his head. And if the car also blows up, then he survives for free HP points. If we're gonna command anyway, then I might as well command another grenade throw. Now, over here, we do officially see nothing. I was thinking about doing a telekinetic field. Problem that plan is really that
ammunition loaded.
You need to stay there. At the moment it almost reaches nobody, and I can do it from here. Doesn't feel super healthy. I could dash here, command telekinetic field. I'm really not sure how afraid I should be of the sector pods, since they are so far away right now. There are plenty of fish in the sea, other targets around. Do I need that? What kind of exalt guy is that here? It's not the sniper. That means he has a grenade. If he comes up, grenades me here. I don't like the idea of that. Like, I'm more afraid of that guaranteed damage than of sector pods taking 20% shots.
Prendi questa.
That. Yeah. No mercy. The drones are the biggest killers in turret missions. You thought chrysalids are bad? No. Like, drones. Bloodthirsty animals, no remorse. Just look at the dead eyes. You think that impresses me? She kind of does. don't have a shot on the sector pod in the back. Which means killing them this turn is going to be incredibly hard, if not even impossible. Now, how does their weird missile work? Will it really hit me here? Because like they're launching it in the air, it just hits up on the roof, right? It's a bit of a gamble. Hoping that like they're not just gonna ignore physics. Okay, let's just kill that guy. That's cool. No, I didn't want to have a shot anyway. That's fine. .36 is not the most trustworthy shot, I would say. Kind of limits my options. That bastard is sitting there. Okay, yeah.
Go, you're safe.
Great, he's not going. Spoiler alert, you're not safe then. Okay, let's see what our grenades can do here. Bad.
Mi muovo.
Actually, I'm just gonna hit up on the roof, then I probably don't want to stay here. But just here, so I'm just gonna pick up my 4 kills and then run away again. First of all, that thing. .46 critical. Should we just kill the other one? No. I think this is more than .46 anyway. I wish I could. 74. Gamble. Not the crit. Bad gamble. Really bad gamble. so we need to move a little bit closer.
Move into position.
In order to smoke that up there.
Clouds away.
Could at least come up here. Now this looks like it's destroyed, so I'm not gonna get. Let's see what kind of shots I got. I can take one shot with hit and run. You see that guy. Okay, and now for science, where do the rockets land? Two damage on a civilian. Think we might be able to survive that. Okay, he's gonna get two shots because of hidden drone. Yeah, superficial. Doesn't he get two shots? Okay, no, we're good, we're good. So far, I would say drone kill count 8, sector pod kill count 0. Hang on, you're on Overwatch. Oh, also, you're not an asset. So that didn't trigger the Overwatch, and now I can no longer hit that spot to give you cover. Also didn't trigger the Overwatch. That's fine. Stop that pew pew. More grenades. That's still out of range. I guess you can just then not see the seeker. Okay, that works. The kleiner side is a bit dodgy here with this pillar. Any fancy Overwatch abilities, so you cannot crit on an Overwatch. Well, you can't crit me anyway because I'm an assault. We'll just say, yeah, you're not gonna do more than 14 damage. He just did 13 damage against the, so he's not gonna do more than 14 against me. That's how that works, right? So I'm just gonna run in here like a mad woman.
Death. Running.
80%. Never mind. Only 18% is something you need to be really afraid of.
Enemy target eliminated.
This one.
Kill confirmed.
Operational objectives completed.
Acceptable.
Successful mission. Excellent work, Commander.
So yeah, I probably should have... I could have smoked on the roof first, and then I would have had like 94% to crit on the Exalt guy, and then, yeah, it worked out in the end.
Remember,
nothing injured, nothing damaged. Wow, a monthly income is 25. Okay then.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander.
Oh, excellent suggestion today. Comments about why don't I build a shadow device? I do have one. Why do I not equip a shadow device? Is then the better answer. Question even. I don't know. Probably should. On the other hand, I can see 128 Illyrium, so we could start our second fusion lens. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. I was so totally gonna hit the one key now to get back to the geoscape.
Detected.
Who that? Abductor. Objective abductions. Well, there was a hint there somewhere that he would be doing that.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests for assistance. Abductions in progress are marked on the hologlobe.
In Houston. I think we're gonna go, well, with a squad there. You're back. And it, again, it didn't tell me what kind of enemies there are. Oh, Naomi needs to go into psionic training. Anyway, all I'm looking for, I need a sniper. Well, can get some more psionic XP here. Ooh, yeah, I need an officer. If I have Rebecca, that means I want to have Roberta. But she's in psionic training? Because Rebecca doesn't have any smoke. So, change of plans. Whiskey time. Did it? No, she just completed psionic training. She doesn't need to go in there. That means she can come on that mission. Sure. Then I definitely want to bring Alpha. Yeah, I think this can work out. Punchy stuff, the shooty stuff. I struggle to decide what to bring in that first slot. Fairly certain you're gonna get the XP for the level up. We don't need the enhancer. Actually, let's get the flak ammo. That works with what's it called? Collateral damage. Allows collateral damage ability to target airborne enemies. Bonus damage with all collateral damage attacks. Let's see what that actually means. Soon we have that blaster launcher, and then just wait, and it's gonna happen. Don't know what, but something's gonna happen. I guess we bring it on a mission and blaster launch or some things. Really glad we had this discussion. What else? Breaching. So puts you at 13 mobility. Go for 15 here. Let's go for all that kind of stuff. What I'm looking for? Well, definitely that thing. You need a hang on side. There we go. I just need to get those flying armors for my gunners, I think. Should make them a little bit more mobile. It seems, generally, mobility is not my strong suit here. could bring Shadow Device. I just don't see... let's just put it this way. I don't think I've been on a mission so far where I thought, okay, if only I had an ability to throw a grenade on a few people to cloak them right now, that would help me a big deal, because I don't think that situation has come up yet, but should probably keep my mouth shut. I'm gonna need it soon enough. Okay, urban close quarters. I think we're equipped for that. We'll find out next time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.